After receiving praise from legendary Leander Paes, who called Sumit Nagal an exciting player, the young Indian tennis player has been praised by multiple Grand Slam winner Sania Mirza. Sumit Nagal had become the first Asian to clinch the ATP Challenger Tournament in Buenos Aires after beating Facundo Bognis in the men's singles final.
Sumit is someone that is has been playing and has a great talent. For the last, I've been hearing of him at least for the last 5 years because of Mahesh, and because Mahesh has supported him and he's always been saying how talented Sumit is. It's finally great to see those results coming now. I think he's like 130 or 135 in the world right now, which is amazing. And I think that it'll be great to have another man who can hit that top 100. I think that he's a really good worker. He's got a very good work ethic. He's very talented and he knows it as well. Even though he's not the tallest, he makes it up with his speed. And, I haven't actually, to be very honest, watched him in the last year or so since he's been having those big results. But I did watch him quite a lot because obviously I've been off the tour. But I did watch him before and that's what I was very impressed with, that the way he makes up for the fact that he's not the tallest of the lot, but he still makes up for it. I think definitely ये जो हमारे next generation जो हम कहते हैं यही है and but they are not that young anymore. They are 25 and 22 or 23, whatever, you know. So I think it's time to obviously make that next step. But having said that, they have cracked top 200, which hasn't happened since me or before me, or before me it was Nirupama. So they are of sorts made that jump already. So hopefully we can see them make that next step as well. No, most definitely not. I think that singles or doubles, I think that we still have a long way to go, right? We obviously are doing a lot better in men, where we've had a few top 100 players, whether that was in form of Somdev or whether that was in form of Prajnesh. And now today we have, we had Ramanathan. And then now we have Sumit. So the thing is that the men are obviously doing slightly better. But the fact of the matter is that would I like to see more women playing in the top 100 from India? Of course. I mean, but then when are you actually happy? When they are top 100, you want them to be top 50. But like I said, Ankita, Karman, Pratna, I mean, these are the girls that are the future. And, I've always said, and I've been saying it for the last 6-7 years, that I'm not going to play forever and I'm going to stop. And hopefully when I do stop, we have someone flying the flag high at the Grand Slams, and it doesn't just become, back to where we were 15-20 years ago. Ma'am, next, Sania Mirza.